YouTube. Mijn naam is Thomas Comeback als Scorewatcher. En we gaan verder met Brutal Legend. Ik ga nu gewoon verder spelen met Magic Keyboard, want dat lijkt me iets simpeler, I thought. Had ik gehoopt. Oké, cool. Het heeft dus configuratie voor je keyboard, maar ik vind het soms een beetje irritant. Het is best wel gevoelig.
I see you were in no hurry to meet Lars.
Not afraid of him.
Afraid? Who said afraid?
Nobody, because I'm not.
Well, good. When you summon the courage to meet Lars, all you need to do is follow those lights.
Hey, I got plenty of courage. But I also got a whole bunch of other stuff to do right now. Gotta do a backflip off that.
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
No, don't give me that look. Wow.
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rock star's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you were summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoden, the Eternal Fire Beast?
The Cremator of the Sky.
Destroyer of the Ancient World.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoden the Fire Beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us, to deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us. To lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity!
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But
time to break the chains!
Yeah. No one?
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Don't question me, dude. Seriously. Don't you question me. I'll show how it's done. There are new solo fighting engines everywhere.
Oh man, this one's gonna take some practice.
Maybe. What are the controls? One, the blah, 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 blah. Q, okay. Wait. Okay, cool. That's sweet.
I think I should get you a new paint job.
Oh god. Whoa. Now the camera Gun heb ik geen flauw idee hoe de camera werkt hier. Even met een rijden. Because it's shitty. What is this?
Hey, there's that crazy bunch of devil thorns again.
Okay, map. My current position. I need to get I need to turn around. Will you guys ever shut up? I'm driving now. Not the best career ever. Especially if the camera angle doesn't wanna work. I'm really freaking terrible. Seriously, I cannot see a thing. Where the hell do I...
What was I supposed to do when I saw that?
Okay, that way. Let's go. Oh, goddammit, nitro doesn't work on these things. Yeah, really need a bloody Xbox 360 controller. Cause with the settings on the PC, it's kinda hard to do this. Oh god. But plus I can't even watch where I'm going. So that kinda sucks. Up or down? Somewhere. Okay, I need to get back to the road somehow. Hi dude. Not interested in you. Okay, down here. Yep, there it is. I knew I could find it. It was just near the break. Can I get out?
I think we shall be victorious today.
Can I get out? How do I?
How long do you think I should let my hair grow?
My god.
I think we shall be victorious today.
Yeah, I know. There we go. Out. I have no idea what button I just pressed, but...
How long do you think I should let my hair grow?
How long do you think I need you to shut up?
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
Bang their heads?
You start a revolution, Lars.
Right fucking now.
Right now! It's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
What? The battle cry.
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna free us some headbangers. Can I? Thank you.
What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
Hell yeah.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah. Screw this place.
Yeah. Let's get out of here.
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you.
What the fuck?
This is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Fuck you guys.
Hey man, sorry, but
we got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you grease bags ruin it.
Guard!
Riot!
Walk out!
What? Oh. Okay.
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Whoa.
Okay, dudes. Don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Oh, damn. There they are. You okay, Eddie?
Okay, that was easy.
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome. Now, with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it.
Huddle up!
Right,
that's what I'm talking about, okay?
Gotcha.
Now let's practice moving in formation.
Hey, that was mine!
Yeah,
what?
I'm with Eddie! Dude.
Come here!
It meant the yellow statue.
Check.
Follow me!
Dude.
You guys,
you dudes are with me!
So much cooler than Lion White.
There we go.
Got another one.
Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground. Got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go.
Stay here and look alert.
Okay.
Really good, you guys. Yeah. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now. And if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes, you guys pass for now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
Yeah.
Huddle up.
Come over here. Let's do some business.
Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready.
Ready for it?
Kick some ass!
There you go. Sweet. I got my own little army.
Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White. I hate statues.
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah! Metal!
Annihilate!
Destroy shit.
Killing!
Oh yeah.
Ow. Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
Oh god. What is that machine?
Master,
Let's do some battle cry. Come on. See, this is why I want to use a PS3 or PC, Xbox 360 controller. It's much easier to pick the song than it does this. Here we go, play the song. There we go.
Your heart's not palpitating now. Call your doctor because you are dead. Lay waste.
There we go. And I'll do some more battle cry. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, selected. There we go. Sweet.
Yeah, you guys feeling it?
What? Trustees, we are under attack. Crush the intruder.
Hold up for a minute, I'm gonna free some more dudes. Nice. That doesn't work.
This is your mark.
You guys are screwed. No one.
No prisoners. Is that all you got, Mittens?
Traitors, animals, I'd rather see you dead than free. Cripple the grinding gyre. Burn the ungrateful man cogs.
What?
Something about a crate full of ham hogs.
They're attacking the gyre. They're gonna drop it in the lava with all those dudes on it.
Okay, we have to guard all three of these gyre supports. Well, let's do something about that.
Annihilate!
Destroy those assholes.
Send the strikers into the lava.
There we go.
They're attacking two supports at the same time.
How are they doing that?
You guys defend
them. Come on, kick some ass.
Okay, how do I do this? There we go. Sweet.
Anyone who wants to keep their chef and their privileges better
gather round me, warriors! Go get him!
Get those bastards. No idea what I do. Oh god, I'm gonna have some distance. You guys can handle it.
Alright, you guys take one, I'll get the other. Everything in that general direction must die. Unite!
Do that. Maybe they will kick some ass straight from here.
Well, not our fault. We always had a great relationship with all this stuff.
No. Got him. Sweet, kick some ass. Nailed him.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain.
Like, who gives a damn? Fuck you. Shit.
I will freeze my knuckles in your blood.
Okay, I don't know how to do this because it's...
This is our pit. We'd like you here.
Wait, what was the controls again? Dodge was... That's just active controls again. Secondary, primary attack... Oh, space. Space. Tower attack to stun enemy. I have no idea how to stun them. And this works how? Oh, seriously, this works how? Nope, doesn't work. Maybe this works. Wait, how did I just... Ah, by doing that. Okay.
How much time you guys spend on your hair?
I will freeze my knuckles with your blood.
Shut your filthy little mouth! Oh, that's stunning. Now the rest. No. Damn. Something. I know the stomp bar, but... Okay. Sort of.
It's not too late to join Ironhead, you know.
Okay, there we go. Got it. Figured out.
Code red. Repeat.
Well, have a nice swim.
All right, yeah! Yeah, yeah!
Oh, come on.
No way, there's too many. What are we gonna do? We're gonna need another army. We need like a million more guys!
Right here!
Eddie, we're outnumbered!
5 million more guys! Oh, crap!
Hey, nobody more!
Lucky break.
Nobody touches me!
Lay wait!
There you go. Where are those men? Play Battlecry solo to recruit. Tell me, who do I need to recruit? Because I don't know where everyone is. Where are they at then? Up here? Who on earth do I need to recruit? Oh shit. Screw you. There we go. I have no clue. Yeah, I don't know how to do this. I'll do it all solo then. Shit. Well, it's kinda hard to do this because I have no clue how to do it. He died. We know. I know.
Guards. All guards. Code red. Repeat.
Alright! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
No way, there's too many! What are we gonna do?
We're gonna need another army!
Need help! We need like a million more guys!
Eddie, we're outnumbered!
Hey, wait!
5 million more guys! Oh, crap!
You okay,
Eddie? Let's get him. Okay, my men are getting slaughtered. How do you expect me to do this?
One more punch.
Oh man.
How is this? Go. Oh wait.
We're gonna need to motivate some more dudes.
Come on, game. Let me just pick it already. Thank you.
Man, I know that makes me rigid.
No one. Did I seriously got no one? Come on.
Super effective.
Oh, into the... I'm an idiot. And now it won't pick it.
What the?
Where's the bloody microphone? Okay. I get it now.
Huh? Whoa. What the?
I get it.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Let's
go!
Yeah!
There we go, get him. Get him. Get him.
Gotta wait for her to cool down.
Sweet.
Listen up! In honor of you guys, we're calling this new army Ironhead. With an E on the end, so people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
Right on!
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Ironhead!
Hell yeah. Brutal victory. Start a revolution. Get to Horner Settlement. Okay. But we need a car. I need a controller. So bad. I can't even pick the bloody car. Now. Thank you.
Hello, my old friend.
Fuck you. God damn it. Just go. God damn it. Go. I need that controller. It's... Oh my god. I really need the controller. It's no doubt. Without the controller, it's useless.
Because you have a car?
Weak.
There we go.
Hey, there's that crazy vine with the devil thorns again.
Yeah, they give. Let's head over there. Roll up. Summon Deuce. Okay.
All right.
I see you guys have already met Lars and Lita, and,
Ophelia?
Where is Olofs anyway?
Uh-oh.
Ophelia! Oh, no. You didn't try to free the girls, too, did you?
No. They're already free.
We have to take her to the Killmaster.
Lars, no. Lion White knows about us now. We need to lay low.
Out of my way.
You have to stop him. Please.
Stop him? I'm gonna give him a lift.
Catch up with Lars and trail to the Killmaster. But that's something we're gonna do next time. So till then, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.